First of all, welcoming you.
So, Garnus Khalaf.
In 2014, she became a Peshmerga.
And you have instructor. What does that mean for your role in the Peshmerga company here?
Evening party, my mouse died, it's a shana.
Now
you just see now here's the kind of
دوریم از ما مستعما 2019 فرقه ها بنسلام سیهی با دوره بریال و داری
She served in sector 7.2 and the Shingal area. Also in Sheikhan.
And what was it like being on the front line with your unit in the fight against Daesh?
راستی پشتی 2004 سی هشت داعش فرمان آنی سر شنگاله ما بریار دا بین نفیز پشمرگر دا دفاع شاها خوب بکن و کو هر پشمرگر و راستی شغل ما سرکفتن بری و چل حمد الله تانو ها سرکفتن
So in August 2014 when Daesh attacked the Sinjar area which is the SD community so they decided to become a Peshmerga on the country as a cell in the Peshmerga forces. This is why still they continue as a Peshmerga to serve and defend on the country.
Thank you very much.
Bijin Kurdistan!
Bijin Kurdistan!
Bijin Peshmerga!
Bijin Peshmerga!
Namine Daesh! Namine
Daesh!
Al Bijin Kurdistan!
Al Bijin Kurdistan!
Hey, Alaba.
I'm to host us today and I've learned a lot about your Peshmerga company.
Thank you for you and welcoming you again to be here.
On behalf of the female
Peshmerga
and
especially on the Zerevani force.
وکو مزن یعنی رول افراد کردستان جیب تایبتی ناب دولتی و همو دولت اروپا جی رز و احترامی گلب الافراد گرن بس افراد کرد پشتی شر داعش و بری شر داعش جی الگلک فرمان و نخوشی کردستان جی افراد کرد ایراد خواه بوی قوت
So like as you know like the woman is respected in the Natchez in the Kurdistan on the other parts in the world just like it. But before the war against Daesh and after that the Kurdish women fighter they are respected very well and they are fighting a hard fighter just against the enemy.
Can you tell me what is the strength in the women's company? What makes it special?
Our society for Australian go to that. So how did the Catholic go Thai but London? And Syrian go Thai but London society see.
او خاصة ام افراد همو يت اقليات همو ديانتا همو الكردستاني پشتي او شر داعش هاتي و فرمان بسر شنگال دهات وكو ازدي وكو كردن ازدي فرمان بسر دهات كچو جنهادنا اقتصاد کرنو قرتنو تعدالي کرنو حقيلي کرن وجا همو افراد الكردستاني بفرق بجداي يعني ازدي ومسيحي وبسلمان وحر افراد اقرابو سرقه
the land of Kurdistan is a multinational, different, all the women's actually, all different religions, they have one fight, one hand, and against the Daesh they fight it.
I have the deepest respect for you and your personnel. We have never had to fight to protect our own land, on our own land, and the fight, you are very courageous and your leadership has been an inspiration to me.
وقتی او فرمان هاتی سر ما خلق شنگاله ما دخوازی جکر ما گوته ها که کرکت الوالات تا ده هبن کچه تجید والات تا ده هنه بلعکس ها که دجمنه که دوی قهرمانا بشکینه بلی او آفراد جی بران بار رابون مل بملی براید خواه والات خو خاک خوا و او آوار و پنابر هزار هاتی نا کردستانه همو خوی نخوا و ملی خو پاراستن
سو ده این کردستان ده
پاسیه و پیمان اجید کن گله پشتوانی و کو پیشمرگا و کو کردستان و کو جناب سروکی گله پشتوانی ما کردم سپاس یا وانجیتن
special thanks for the coalition forces for the all support for the Peshmerga for the women as well and especially President Barzani also supported all the women's
اساس کجا شنگالی ما اوس کجا دیانت اس اس دیما باش مرا فخر از نو برایت خدا مسیحی و بسلمان و هر کس امید پیگ و مل بملکی و خاکا خو ملت خود پاری
عزیزی
و عشرت کرام تا خود
یزیدی فیمیل شد بس لایک دیس نو دیفرنس بتوین دی کریستین مسلم اند
So it includes everybody, regardless of your faith, and thank you, and the background in the Peshmerga.
ام همو خدمتا ملت خوا او خلق آوار و پنابر بوی ام همو دفاع جد کن شکر نل کردستان بین پاراست بی فرق و جدایی بی وجیان الولاد ما
Kurdistan people as well as his family, many camps, refugee camps here. They pay out Kurdish
girls,
sometimes they can go, but you need to get the fact in Kurdistan. It's not so nice. Okatis or Zahmet, it's not so nice.
شو زحمت دنیا مرغ خلمتا جملاتی خواره بکش خاطر خواره بکی خالکی که امن و آمان جرات چی که بپارزی چه زحمتی تی دنیا ام همو بر دوام جو روزانه سر دوام خو سر ارک خو واجبت خو البیش مرگتی خود نه.
Even the after the fighting over with the Daesh, so they continue serving in the Peshmerga forces on a daily basis. They serve and.
راست تو آخر نیز ببره راست نه که شهر نیه. بس چه کج بد چه کرد بکن مقال داورت کنی و کواز توی بر مقال کراج کی کی گر کچه نشی کی کی مهت فیل کنی وای کی دیجی کچ کت نه اندی حراسی خواد کنی هر تاتی شو تا که بود هر در چونه که بودن کچ کت نه پیگ داد
Yeah, during this time, like they continue serving the Peshmerga, like during they have some duties, the guards, and also then searching people in the hospitals or if they're asking for any mission, they are ready. So there is no difference between man and woman in the service.
Emerson Spastan again, Barasi, Asif Manda, Gaza.